election, John Ossoff. Mr. Ossoff, welcome back to the show. I know you're campaigning.
Hey, Chuck, thank you for having me.
Let me just ask this. Last week, you were sort of back and forth on the idea of this is a referendum on President Trump. Him tweeting against you today, do you think this makes this a referendum on President Trump?
Well, the national coverage of the race has focused on the national implications and the implications for the administration. I have spoken to the serious concerns that many in the community have here with respect to the administration. I've spoken openly and forcefully about them. But I've also been focused on local economic development and trying to unite people around a message that promotes shared values, a vision for this community and the country that brings people together in Georgia rather than dividing us.
What matters to you tonight?